Why do you think music and film intersect so well?
You know, I think music always plays a wonderful, you know, gets you out of whatever mood you're in, puts you in a good mood.
For me, it's always, as a person directed two movies, music was very, very, very essential for the film. You just couldn't do it without the musical element.